Hi, my name is Sonakshi Sinha, and I'm here to inform you about the Rotary India Literacy Mission, which has undertaken a much needed project to remove illiteracy from India by 2017. If today India was 100% literate, we would be a superpower. Can you imagine what that would be like? This cause needs support from all of you, and Rotary is going to focus on teacher training, e-learning, adoption of government and municipal schools, creating libraries, and concentrating on differently abled children and on the girl child. In a recent drive of book collection, they collected 1.8 million books. I think that is amazing and phenomenal. Within 2 months, collecting 1.8 million books. It's not an easy task, and these guys have done it. Given 10,000 braille books to all the blind schools of India, it's something that is definitely worth appreciating and definitely worth promoting and pushing and being a part of as a citizen of this country. I appeal to all of you to support Rotary in this mission that they've undertaken and make sure that India is a superpower, is completely educated, literate by the end of 2017. And wherever you are, whichever area that you're staying in, get in touch with a Rotary club and make sure that you donate. And whatever little that you do will go a really, really long way. So let us all get together and make India the next superpower by supporting Rotary's literacy mission. And let's make sure that India is 100% literate. Thank you.